Salt Hunter, and don't let it get wet.